you saved your mama like $50
yes,
today.
Yes, you have. Good actually, job. 55.
55.
Yeah.
Good girl.
Good girl. Oh.
Oh, yeah, she said, but I didn't like it. I like them tranquilizers. They're pretty good. Yeah.
Forces could tell. All right, it's Friday, November 22nd, 2019. And we're getting ready to open the gate. It's been closed since October 14th when Pepper had a serious leg injury with her knee getting sewn back on at night. Took many hours, and now 38 days later, she is well enough to go back out on her pasture, which is what she's used to, just coming and going, free as a bird, all of them. They had to be confined together because they're all very connected, and to keep everybody calm, we just needed to close them into the barnyard. So now, you see Ian created this super strong gate because Vincent, who was a retired police force, part of their training is to push against things, so he was ready to push this gate. So we added these crossbars, and we successfully contained them for all this time, trying to keep them as happy as possible. So I'm going to go ahead and ceremoniously remove these, first of all. How long it takes for them to realize that the gate is open. Their usual ritual is to eat breakfast and drink from the pond. No, but chagrin, they didn't have their pond. They were drinking from the water trough, which they don't prefer. Ben is holding his tail, that's a sign of elation when they hold their tail like that. clover. You see, this is all clover here. They love this. That's why it's eaten down so much. Oh, there she's gonna roll. Oh, rolling in a clover.